Okay, what's up everybody, it's Master Game here, and we are back on Assassin's Creed Unity, and so we're going to continue from where we left off. It's not that difficult. Can't wait till we, like, you know, become an assassin and get all our stuff.
Bonsoir, Olivier. Has Monsieur de la Serre returned?
Seigneur de la Serre is not expected until late.
Ah, well, I suppose I'll just pass the time with Elise, then.
Don't get your hopes up just yet. Mademoiselle is at a private soiree. In her honor, at the palace.
A party? I wasn't invited.
Neither were the horses.
I'm sure she just misplaced my invitation. I'll find my own way in. How late is late?
Perhaps an hour, perhaps three, perhaps not at all. I do not question the comings and goings of my betters.
I'll just wait here then.
Okay. Oh no.
Mémoire de Monsieur d'Artagnan.
Elise's favorite.
I feel like Arnaud went a little bit crazy.
Lumière de Descartes. Never could get through that one.
I could just slip it under the door. He'd see it the instant he returned.
True.
Safe and sound, and only slightly delayed. And now, to the palace.
To the palace? The way you fucking look?
I couldn't sneak through a sewer in these threads, much less a ball. Hear, hear, mon ami. Let me take care of that.
Thank you, young man.
His smile, though, he's like, what the fuck just happened? It's like, okay. New threads, check. Invitation? Not checked.
Maximilien Robespierre. No guest.
Arno.
Le Chevalier du Telem.
Invitation, s'il vous plaît.
About that, I had one, of course, but on the way...
No invitation, no admittance. Now clear the queue. Next, please.
Charles Gabriel Civet.
Two guests. Next, please.
Interesting.
The turnout.
Why did I bring a sword with me? Isn't that just gonna piss off the guards? Yeah, it's like that one. Question, why are the guards even looking for me? Oh, this is how you get in.
I'm tired.
As you say.
Bro. Damn it. More guards.
Up in arms, and they're having a party.
What's this party for, anyway?
Not sure. Some kind of confirmation ceremony for the De La Serre girl.
Thank you, guards. Okay. We snuck past that guard. There should be one more.
Is it shift change yet?
Len, come back to the party!
Oh, fuck.
Off with you.
Don't have to redo all that. No, I just gotta sit through this painfully long loading screen. God damn it. Oh, thank God.
Third estate practically on with arms. They're having a party.
What's this party for, anyway?
Not sure. Some kind of confirmation ceremony for the Delacere girl.
Oh, no.
I didn't dream it.
Jesus sakes. I can apparently not even do this.
Like a bloody shadow he is.
Unless I am a bloody shadow. Oh, come on. Don't even think about it. Oh, the freedom.
Is your shift changed yet? Sure, his shoes cost more than my rent.
She does not.
You up there! Stop! Get down!
No!
Will you let me back in if I do? What? Certainly not! Well then, if it's all the same to you, I think I'll stay up here.
Yeah, I gotta stay up here too.
You, come here!
Nah. Man, it's only been 20 minutes and I'm pissing off people.
Of course.
And my sword's flying. To be honest, I don't even think I'm supposed to have my sword in here.
I can't remember the last time we were all together like this.
It must have been that business with,
And I would thank you not to speak of that.
Oh. Are you getting flirted on? I just got in here.
M'accorderiez-vous cette danse pour gentilhomme?
Merci. Un autre jour.
Oh boy.
And so I said to her, Marie, you call her Marie.
Oh, try not to mess with these guys dancing.
What do you expect? She's half sick.
I'll not be made a mock of by the likes of him.
And that is how you cut through a ballroom without hitting anyone. Maybe I should just walk through everyone.
She always did love the chase.
Yeah. Of course she's running away from me.
You seem to have caused quite a commotion.
Well, what can I say? You were always a bad influence.
No. Oh, you were a worse one.
The guy in the poster was just staring at him.
My father's suit.
Are you wearing a dress?
Don't even start. I feel like a mummy wrapped up in this thing.
Must be quite an occasion to get you so fancy.
It's not like that. Truth be told, it's a lot of ceremony and pontification. Dull as dirt.
Well, when you don't invite me to your parties, everyone suffers.
I did try, but my father was adamant.
Your father?
Go. I'll distract them.
What? You're kicking me out?
It's complicated. I'll explain later, but for now, out the window.
Oh, no. You're not turning this into a repeat of that apple orchard.
Stop being such a baby. I'm sure there aren't any guard dogs this time. Go.
Oh, my God. Guard dogs last time. Oh, that's nice. Hmm. Time for me to leave. I got kicked out.
Could have been on party duty, but no.
Waste of time. There's nobody out here. That's not right. What the?
Oh. How did I even get through there? This room.
Who's even going to come out here?
Oh, something's not right.
You're no better than the thugs.
I am better than thugs. They don't wear suits. Oh, this isn't gonna go well. Oh. Sir, put the gun away! Ow. Why did I even try to do this? Why? Ow. You wanna go? Jesus, what takes... No. What happens when you can't roll anymore? Yeah! Come on! I don't need assassin training to beat the shit out of you. Yeah, maybe a little. Die! You guys are still alive. Huh. I don't know, I guess you're not killing anyone today. Good job, Arno. What the fuck is he doing? Looks so stupid.
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne. Monsieur. Monsieur de la Serre. Monsieur de la Serre. Sivert. Come away! Guards! Help! Murder!
Oh mon Dieu! He's killed Lord de la Serre.
I didn't kill him, okay. That little bald head bastard did. Ready to become an assassin now. These loading screens though. I'm in prison? Oh, come on.
No! It wasn't me! Jammy upwelled in the night! Please! Have mercy!
Caria est omnis divisa in partes tres.
They're killing us! Oh God, have mercy! They're killing the prisoners in here!
That's enough of that, you degenerate!
Oh my god, he's crazy.
Where am I?
In hell.
That's a nice place to be. Arno, it's time to wake up. You can't be sleeping on the job. Go to bed. Fuck all of you. Bedtime! Is there a freaking... Oh my god. Why is that guy staring at me? I don't like that. Oh, it's morning time, Sleeping Beauty.
Where'd you come by this, piss butt?
I'm in no mood for this. Give it back!
Take it back. If you think you can.
No shit. Is that a challenge, sir? I'll take those as a yes. On guard. On guard.
Fuck. Get the bastard.
Oh, that hurt. Oh boy.
Well struck, piss butt. See if your defense is as good.
Oh, I pissed him off. Oh, I made him mad.
So much effort for a broken antique. The only broken antique in here is flapping his idiot jaw. Say that again. I've nothing more to say, old man.
Another hit into the face. Now beat the crap out of you. Kick you in the face again. Oh my god, there's so many freaking just beating the shit out of him now. Come on.
We got five of the new
guys. Another kick in the face. Some more beating.
Give me what's mine and go back to your crazy drawings, old man.
Drawings.
He's here. Everywhere. Scribbled like chicken scratches all over this cell. Where?
Come here, you little piss pot.
Get your hands off me.
Look at the wall.
What are you doing?
Concentrate. Concentrate.
Yeah, okay. Concentration on.
What are they?
Messages from the past. I had myself thrown into half the prisons in Paris in search of these. What's your name, boy?
Arno. Arno Victor Dorian.
Dorian. Of course. Pierre Bellec. I knew your father.
Bully for you.
He died at Versailles. In what? 76? 77?
Oh, boy.
December, as I recall, no witnesses.
How did you...
Your father was an assassin, Arno. He gave his life, fighting for the liberty of all mankind.
Oh, boy.
You stick with me, you might just live long enough to join the Brotherhood. Honor your father's memory.
Listen, I'm sure your little cult is a delightful bunch, but I'm not interested. The only thing I care about is finding Elise.
How are you planning on doing that from in here?
I can dream. Two months later? Oh. That guy looks a little bit crazy. With blood and a big giant beard.
Again! Ow! Focus, piss pot.
What the hell is going on out there?
Citizens are restless. Keep an ear out for an opportunity, might just come knocking soon.
That was cannon fire.
Sometimes opportunity sounds a lot like cannon fire.
It sounds a lot like it, or is it like it?
Quick, Pissball, before the guards come.
I'm here.
Prison is up against the wall.
On whose authority?
I told you this was going to end badly.
Silence! Stay back!
Dude, that guy's losing his fucking mind.
Prison is up against the wall. Stay back!
Oh. It's nice he has hidden blades on him.
Right. Let's get out of this show.
Oh! Oh, fuck. I'm running.
Hold on, Damien. I'm caught. Locked.
You've marked me for a bit, piss pot. One of them stabs me.
There you go. I'll not kill you and have you fall to your death.
The left is a door open.
Not quite.
We have a problem.
Oh, not enjoying this, guys. I'm a blue. Ow. I missed parry. Oh, that's brutal.
Got it. Let's go, piss pop.
I'm going. These windows?
Quickly! While the crowd has some occupied.
Oh god. Oh no. Gotta climb. Gotta climb. Oh my god. Where are we going, sir? Come on, run faster. Wait, time out. Can I get it now? Damn, I can't do it.
This way.
Hello?
Fire,
Ow. Stab you! I'm not dropping anything! You drop your weapon! And stab. Ow!
Where now? And how do we get down again?
Trust me.
Who needs to go down when you can go up?
I surrender.
Too bad. Never mind. Game wouldn't let me kill you.
What are you waiting for, Pisspot? It's time to jump.
What? Prison scrambled your brains, old man.
Drink took care of that a long time ago.
Now get up here! I can't, that's impossible!
Impossible? That's the purview of every assassin boy! If you can pluck your head out of your own arse, come find us! Make a great fit.
Oh,
goodbye,
boy.
Piss pot!
Bye!
You! Back away from the ledge!
Oh, no. Geronimo. I don't know the freaking word. Ubisoft presents Assassin's Creed Unity. And a lot of people don't seem to like that stuff, but I do. I like it when they play the game and then they give you the full title. I think that's cool, in my opinion. Some people are like, nah, it's stupid. It's like, okay. Like, yeah, they show it before, but you know. It's cool. It's like only there for a few seconds. Also to show you what game you're also playing too. Hello, I'm home.
Please?
No, okay.
That's some welcome.
One can't be too careful. But after what happened...
Elise, I've...
Haven't you done enough to repay my father's kindness?
Elise, please. You can't believe I killed Monsieur de la Serre. Your father... He wasn't the man you thought he was. Neither of our fathers were.
I know exactly who my father was, Arnaud. And I know who yours was. I suppose it was inevitable. You an assassin. Me a Templar.
You?
Does that shock you? My father always meant for me to follow in his footsteps.
Oh, goddamn.
All I can do is avenge him.
Now you crushed his heart, man.
I swear to you, I had nothing to do with his death.
But you did.
No. No! By my life, I swear I didn't. Is that?
A letter intended for my father the day he was murdered. Read it.
Grandmaster de la Serre, I have learned through my agents that an individual within our order plots against you. I beg you to be on your guard at the initiation tonight. Trust no one. Not even those you call friends.
Oh, no.
May the Father of Understanding guide you. L.
I found that on the floor of my father's room. Unopened.
I didn't know.
I'm so sorry, Elise.
How could I have known?
Just go. Please.
There we go. You pissed off the one girl you liked, Arno. Stop drinking, man. Drinking does not solve anything. Doesn't solve any of your problems, Arno. Never will. He looks like he's going slowly crazy. activate Eagle Vision.
The devil is this supposed to mean?
I don't know. What is this supposed to mean, Arno? Let's go figure it out. I think I'm going to leave the episode here, guys. Thank you for watching, and I'll talk to you guys later. Leave a like and support the... Leave a like and support the video. Peace. And sorry if the microphone's being screwy. I'm sorry. I'm trying to still figure it out. It's not working right. I don't know what it is. So I don't know. I'll tell you guys. You'll know when I start to figure this thing out. Still brand new to it. But thank you for watching. Support the video. And I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.